The actual process from start to finish can take anywhere up from 2 to 3 weeks. So it's a long process. I can break it down to 2 words, and that is stay creative. My business is about making things, putting my hands to work and messing around with clay. Really, it is about just being creative and inspiring other people to be creative in that way as well.